Well, the first of the Utica Zoo's annual free admission nights is this coming Monday. Free admission starts at 4 p.m. and the zoo that night will offer extended hours till 7 p.m. Monday is also the day the zoo will hold a gold shovel ceremony to commemorate the launch of the largest single project at the zoo to date, a $2.5 million, 5,000-square-foot visitor welcome center. That's happening Monday at 11 a.m.